part of our social obligation to our employees. It is legally the thing we must do, particularly as we talk about the positive duty for respect at work coming in, that we all need to be doing. But reputationally, this is something that if we don't get it right, it will really impact upon all organizations. And one of the things that we say is, judge yourself by the standard you'll be held to in 5 years' time.